Hello, YouTube Tutorial. See how to fix. You have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior. Error code 268 in Roblox. To fix this, just follow the steps. Go to Windows search and type run and open the run app. Then you have to go and type percentage local app data and just click on enter. Now, in this particular folder, you have to go and search for Roblox. In this folder path, you have to delete two XML files, global basic setting underscore 13, global setting underscore 13. You have to delete these two files. Even if you have either of one, you can delete any one. Now you have to restart your PC or a laptop and just again launch Roblox and it will work. So if you're still facing the issue, go to control panel and then you have to go to uninstall a program and just you have to uninstall Roblox application and then again reinstall it. This will fix the error for many users. Just tell me in the comment section below this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. That will be very helpful. Thank you.